Hi guys, a very good morning to all of you, and I hope you all are safe and may be excited for my class. So I am here to teach you SST Standard 2, Chapter 12, and the chapter name is Festivals. So today I will teach you about the harvest festivals, because in earlier class I have teach you about the religious festivals. But before starting the harvest festival, we will take a short look at what we have learned in the earlier class. But before starting the chapter, I request all of you to please stay at home and enjoy your quality time with your family members. You can enjoy like playing the Ludo, Carrom, video games. In fact, you can enjoy like Ludo games. Then you can enjoy the video games also. You can read your book also. You can complete your work also, which one is pending. In fact, you can read your book also. Please don't waste the time. We have lots of time to do. In fact, you can complete your project work also if you have not completed still now, because it will add in your term 1 exam marks. So, and whenever the school will open, I will ask to you the homework and project work. You have to show me without any problem, because I have all the records. So it's better that you have lots of time, so you can complete it in good handwriting and in a good manner. And whatever the homework till chapter 11, it's completed, and I have uploaded these all homework on the website of Fort Fort International School. So you go there and then check your all homework in PDF file. If you have not completed till now your pending work, then please complete it. And I hope that you guys had completed your healthy and delicious breakfast. If you don't, then please do it. Eat your healthy, and whenever you are going to eat your breakfast, please, and any meals, then please wash your hand properly before and after. And I might guess that you guys had purchased your book. If you don't, then please purchase it as soon as possible. Now today we will start the topic about the harvest festival, but before that we will go through the that what we have learned from this chapter in earlier class. Now about the festivals. Festivals is what we celebrate. We all celebrate festivals is throughout the years, and festivals are the time of joy and celebrations. People wear new clothes, eat special foods, and visit their friends and families. Then we know that if families and friends are there, then we have fun with our families during the festivals time. Different festivals are celebrated at different times of the year. So there are the two main kinds of festivals celebrated in India. The first is religious festivals, and the second is harvest festivals. So in religious festivals, the Diwali, Eid, Guru Purv, Christmas it came. And in harvest festivals, Bihu, Pongal, Onam, then Lohri, these all came in the harvest festivals. Now religious festivals is what? In India is what? India is a land of many religious. Many religious. India is the land of many religious. There are, in India we have Hindus also, Muslims people also, Sikhs people also, Hindus, Christians also, and Buddhists also. Parsis also, and Jains also. So people of all these religions, they have a special days which they celebrate through the years. They all have what? They all have a special days which they are celebrating. So first is what? Diwali. Diwali is what? It is celebrated by Hindus and is known as the festival of lights. People pray to goddess Lakshmi. They decorate their houses with diyas and temper lamps. They wear new clothes and exchange sweets and gifts with friends. So in Diwali they used to firecracker also, to burn the firecrackers, but it's very bad, because with the help of firecrackers the air pollution polluted, in fact noise pollution also created. So it's better that we can avoid burning the crackers, because we have to save the earth, so that's why we just avoid burning the crackers. Next is Eid. Eid is celebrated by Muslims. And people go to mosques and offers prayers. They meet and wish each other Eid Mubarak. In fact, they go to the mosque also, they read the namaz also. And Eid is what? It is celebrated at the end of Ramzan. Ramzan is what? The holy month of fasting, when Muslims keep a fast for 30 days. Ramzan is what? It comes after 30 days of fasting. The all Muslims, they just keep fasting for whole day, 30 days. At night, they're just breaking the fast. So after that, their Ramzan came, and then Ramzan after Eid there came. So they are celebrating the Ramzan after the 30 days of fasting. People wear new clothes and meet their family and friends. And they make special dish which is called Sevai on this day. It is a sweet dish and they offer to the all friends and families. Next is what? Gurupurv. It is a religious festival of Sikhs who celebrate the births of their gurus on this day. They decorate their houses with lights. People go to Gurudwaras and offers prayers and services. They just eat the free food also, that is called langar. And they wear new clothes and meet their families and friends. Christmas is what? It is also a religious festival of Christians. Christmas is what? It is also a religious festival of Christians. And it is celebrated every year on 25th December. As the birth of Jesus Christ, because why it is celebrated? It is celebrated because the birth of Jesus Christ. That's why we are celebrating the Christmas Day on 25th December. On 24th December, people celebrate Christmas Eve. One day before, the people, they are celebrating the Christmas Eve. Christians go to the church and offer prayers on Christmas Day. The Christians, those the people are Christians, they go to the church and then they offer the prayers. They decorate their houses, and in fact on the Christmas Day they decorate their houses also. A Christmas tree is also decorated on this day. So in this day the Christian is what? They are decorating the Christmas tree also. Children believed that Santa Claus comes on Christmas Eve and gives presents to them. So the people, what the Christians, they think that the Christians people, the children, they believe that the Santa Claus will come on the Christmas Eve. Christmas Eve means before one day, means 24 December, the Santa Claus will come and they give the gifts to the children. Today's topic is the harvest festivals. Harvest festivals example is like Pongal, Onam, Bihu and Lohri. So harvest festival is what? It is the time when crops become ripe. So harvest is the time when the crops are just become to cut. People got money after the harvest when they sell their crops. Then harvest festival is what? They just cut their crops, and then after people get money after the selling of their crops, means after the harvest, and then they started to selling their crops, they just get the money. So that's why they are celebrating the harvest festivals. So festivals are celebrated at that time, they are known as harvest festivals. So these, when the people, they are celebrated at that times when the crops has cut and then they get monies after the harvest of their crops and selling their crops. So that festivals, they are celebrating at that time, and that festival is called what? Harvest festivals. So many harvest festivals are there which is celebrated in India, like example Pongal, Onam, Bihu, Lohri. So these all is the what? It is the example of harvest festivals. The topic that we will see in the next video is lecture number 2. So please guys, watch the lecture number 2 for the harvest festivals and these all things. And then after the homework, I will upload on the website of Fort Worth International School. You go there and check your homework. Till then, thank you and have a nice day. And please, once the online class will over, please go through the chapter and please read your book. Thank you and have a nice day.